Loads of skin there in this week's Fashion Funder.